Army, dark shirts, meet Air Force in a nice drop of rugby union at North Sydney Oval for the Stan McCabe Cup. And the Army, dark horses as well as dark shirts, start off as if someone's got to win and it won't be the airmen. Well, we'll see. The Flyers are flying for the line, but they can't penetrate the Army's defences. Soldiers have taken the initiative and it looks like a breakthrough. He's over, but not over the line. The Army's retired to a prepared position according to plan. They're off again. This is real football, and brilliant handling by the Army puts them on top. Captain A.C. Wallace, Army's coach, himself an international, has turned out a team that will take a lot of stopping. What about this for a nice spot of passing? The airmen fight back gamely, but theirs is an uphill game, though it's on the level. The Army has all its guns on the target. Army wins 40-16. It's a slashing victory, but look at the internationals in the team. Vic Richardson, captain. Corporal Hodgson, Sergeant Pauling, Sergeant Stair, Lieutenant Len Smith, Keith Windon, Air Force skipper. Cricket champ Stan McCabe hands over the cup to Richardson. Now the Army will be giving itself airs.